Attention students, this is your last announcement for the semester. You've had a great year, and I'm proud of each and every one of you. But now it's time to go out into the real world, and I just want to wish you all good luck. You're going to need it.
You aren't lost. You're just in an uncomfortable state of your life. Here, your old self is gone, but your new self isn't fully born yet. Let's hear from your seniors.
Hello, everybody. Congratulations on your big day. I'm Karthik. I work in Dubai as an assistant manager in marketing in one of their biggest real estate firms called Sober Realty. I'm a mechanical engineer. I also have an MBA in marketing. I developed this interest after I started working, maybe at around 23 years old. And previously I wanted to be an automobile engineer. So it's completely all right, because the truth is our interest changed over time, and it might take some time for us to find a passion, as it did for me. I also own a dance institution back in Bangalore because I'm passionate about dance.
Hello, my name is Vishnu Suresh. I'm from Bangalore. I'm an industrial designer at Reliance Jio, and I'm currently based in Mumbai. I did my schooling in Anthony Claret School, from where I graduated 10th in 2016. And I did my 11th and 12th in St. Claret PU College, 2018 pass out. After that, I did my bachelor's in designing at IIT Guwahati. And that was a 4-year long course, which ended in 2022. And I've been working at Reliance since 2022 July. After my 10th, I knew that I wanted to do something different from engineering or medical sciences. And during my 12th, I found out that there was this course called a Bachelor's in Designing at IIT Guwahati in Mumbai. So I wrote this exam called UCED, and I got a rank in that, which led me to get into IIT Guwahati. I've always been interested in creating physical products, tangible products that people can use and feel, and products that help people in their daily activities. So currently my work at Reliance is more towards the tangible products that go into consumers' hands, and this is something that I've always wanted to pursue since my 10th grade. So from 2016 until now, there are some very important lessons that I've learned, and the people and the places that I've been in, including school, college and university, have helped me a lot in reaching the current place that I am. If you would ask me what is the one important lesson that I've learned in the last 5, 6, 7 years, it is that you should do what you really want to do, and you should pursue your dreams. And at some point, that involves a lot of hard work and a lot of going against the current, against what people are saying and doing presently. And I would say I am currently where I want to be right now because I chose what I wanted to do. I want to wish you all the best for your future, your career and your life ahead. I would say pick your passion, pick something that you love doing and stick to it, and you will get where you want to be. And have fun in the process. Thank you.
Hey guys. You have reached the end of your basic training. Remember, there is no success without hard work. And there is no hard work without a good desire. Therefore, dream high, dream big, reach that great goal. God bless you. Good luck.
Dear children, wherever you go, go with all your heart. Remember, you are braver than you believe, smarter than you think, and stronger than you seem. We will miss you.
You are the joy and pride of our family. Congratulations, my dear students, on your graduation. As you step out for a new beginning, let me remind you, you get what you work for, not what you wish for. Be bold and chase your dreams.
Mark Twain had said something very interesting, that there are two very important days of your life. One is the day when you were born, and second is the day when you find out why. My dear children, you all are destined to make a change in this world. You are the change makers, and I can't wait to watch you conquer this world.
The harder the battle, the sweeter the victory. Put in your best today so that it improves your tomorrow.
Your sweet memories will forever remain in our hearts. We wish you all the best.
I see the color, color, color through their eyes. The joy of little, little, little
Paradise.